This past week, one of our social media posts caused some confusion about derived stimulus relations and stimulus equivalence. The definition was a product of equivalence-based instruction where an responding is defined by forming a relation between two or more stimuli that is not directly trained and not based on the physical properties of the stimuli. And the term being described was derived stimulus relations, but many people answered stimulus equivalence. Both derived stimulus relations and stimulus equivalence involve identifying relationships between stimuli without direct training. Derived stimulus relations is a broader term that describes any formed relations that emerge without direct teaching. This includes a broad range of relational patterns. One such pattern is stimulus equivalence, which is a specific type of derived stimulus relation, which involves, as you probably know, reflexivity, symmetry, and transitivity. So the good news is, if you answered stimulus equivalence, you aren't wrong. Stimulus equivalence is a type of derived stimulus relation that specifically focuses on equivalence classes.